The Emissary led Blen into the forest once known as the Royal Pearl of Lore, the most beautiful forest in the kingdom. Now, however, the forest is a rotten place. Most of its inhabitants fell sick due to an unknown infection, dying or becoming insane. And here, in this terrible forest, lies Gardon's camp, and another, even darker force lurks deep in the forest. That said, welcome to Chapter 8, Terror of Old. I have to admit, I had my doubts that you would really come, even after my emissary informed me about your decision. I understand that Chenesfest didn't want you to help me. He wanted me to support him instead. However, I'm sure he can handle a demon leader himself. I'm not surprised that he would try to convince you otherwise. We can deal with Chenesfest later, Gardon. Why did you call us to this place? As you might have already realized, this place is the former Pearl of Lore. Now, however, it seems to be infected by something. The creatures here mutated and became mad, not to mention the sick forest itself. I can feel the very same dark presence I felt in another forest while we were fighting the Orcs, before we destroyed the Darkmind clan. It looks like the Greenskins weren't responsible for that. Here might be many creatures but no Orcs. Here, take a look. Demons and forest creatures. I'm not surprised, but undead? This can't be the work of our necromancers, can it? Impossible. Our necromancers aren't even close to possessing the power they would need to create such an army. What is the meaning of this blood claw? I don't know, but as far as I know, Solomar and Adel had to fight against such undead as well, and Merlon lost his entire fleet to an armada of the undead. So, they are responsible for the infection of the forest? I would think the same if it wasn't for the fact that when the undead arrived, the forest was already the mess it is now. No, I have no idea why they're here or who controls them, but it's unlikely that they're responsible. Well, then I'd say we go down there and investigate this ourselves. Agreed. My fault exactly. Oh damn, I need to lower the volume. I am quite sorry for that. And I'm sorry for the cops as well, because as I stated last mission, I am voice sick. I was gravely voice sick, I couldn't talk a whole lot. Now I can, but it will be a bit more limited. Oh, so I don't control Iron Fist? Demonic interference. Find and kill Lord Markazar. So I have Harmos, Greymore, and Cardo. Oh, are you serious? An aura that gives friendly nearby units a 70% bonus damage to their attacks. Well, this is strange. If it's a passive aura, then I'll be damned, because it sounds very overpowered. Not overpowered, it sounds very powerful. I am ready. Get on with it. Do not fear. Right, where do I... Oh. War Golem, Conjurers, Necromancers. Elites? Because how else? Alright, so. There is a health fountain. Right. And there are some creatures. So I started dinner off with a few furballs. Jokes, of course. These creatures seem to have lost their minds. Let's put them out of their misery.
We shall not fall. How may I serve? The light is with us.
Alright. I've seen some Murlocs as well. I assume there will be like corrupted leader of each of those types of enemies. I mean, types of infected forest inhabitants, of course.
not falter. My patience has ended.
Do not fear.
Right.
What is your wish?
Very wise.
Well, this seems like their leader.
The light is
and I'm light. Very... Sorry.
Right.
I'm very glad that heroes go and return, if you know what I mean.
What do you need?
And actually, here are the dwarves, a helping force, because until the mission of the elven defense, I could only use crossbowmen as human, but now that the dwarves are helping as well, well, drivemen are here.
With us. What is your wish? We shall not falter.
Come here, you beast. You will die. Eventually, of course. Just let me speed up the process a bit. Oh, cause of attack. Give me that. Alright, I assume this is it, but let's see if there's anything in the houses.
We shall not falter. Light curse you. Right. Very wise. I am ready.
And as it stands, this time Cardon doesn't seem to want to increase his own power, and Jennifer was quite, let's say, aggressive about me coming to help Cardon. I may have suspicion against Jennifer's being a demon in disguise, but what do I know? It can be the opposite. Cardon can be a demon, Jennifer's can be, well, I don't know.
The light
How
is
may
with
I
us.
Serve? This better be good. What is it? I am here. Get on with it. Leave it to me.
What is
here.
Your wish? We shall ready. Not falter. The light is
How may I serve?
For Lordaeron!
Ah, die, you damn creature! Wait, are you serious? Are you afraid of a spider? You're sitting on a horse, you're the mighty knight.
The light is with us.
Oh! Alright, the rune of lesser healing.
For the light. By my honor. Right. By my
I am ready.
For the light.
Well? Whatever.
Yes, my friend.
What is it now?
The light is
How
with
may
us.
I serve?
By my honor.
What is your wish?
Get on.
Do not fear.
How may I serve?
The light.
The blood elves await.
Your honor
we shall not falter.
All right, let's move onward.
With us.
Right. What is your wish?
We shall not falter. By my honor.
Light curse.
I am your servant, as you wish. I am your
shall
servant.
Not falter.
Do not fear. For the light.
How may I serve?
I am here.
Well, there are some demons.
What is your wish?
The light is lit up.
Wait, what is the cooldown of the fire gone? I would guess it would be the same amount as it, as long as it lives. So like 180 seconds.
Do not fear. You call. The
the light.
What ails you?
The light is with us.
What is it?
We shall not falter.
Right. What is your wish?
Do not fear.
Once again, I want to lose as least as few units as possible.
The light is with us.
Custom model demons, I see. And also no upkeep. Whatever. Hey, no sleeping on the job. Wake up. Alright, this seems to be getting a bit more.
What is your wish?
I am here. Very wise.
How may I serve?
We should really find out who commands these undead and remove it. We can fight the demons and an army of these creatures at the same time. Later, Armos. We have other things to deal with right now. Yeah, but what if I do? What if I can't? Alright, let's see. Oh, that's a fire golem. This is great. Very nice texturing.
The light is
what is your wish?
So I'm looking forward to completing the side quest first and main quest later.
The light is with
How
us.
How may I serve? I am on.
We shall not falter.
For Lord Aron.
Do not fear. I am here.
I think I might have missed something.
What is your wish?
I'll do my best. Is with us. Right. By my arm.
Our forces are under attack.
We shall not falter. I am here.
How may I serve?
The light is with us.
What is it now? What?
Do not fear.
What is your wish?
The light is
How may I serve?
Well?
Do not fear. Very wise. The
what
light
is, your wish?
Is with us.
I am
here.
Ready.
The light
How
is
may
with
I
us.
Serve?
Forces are under attack.
For Lord Aron.
I am on.
For Lord Aron.
Right.
Our patience has ended.
Do not I'm ready. Fear. I am here.
How may I serve?
I hope I'm going over to the side objective.
Right. I am ready.
Oh, the Forgotten. I think I might be going the way to the main quest.
We shall not fall.
What are these creatures? I don't know, but I get the feeling that they are responsible for the mess here. Slaughter them all. Let me move over to the other side and see if I can complete the side quest. Alright, let's see if there's anything in here.
I am ready.
On this side of the camp. And I think there will be something.
How may I serve?
There will be something indeed.
The light is with us.
I am the darkness.
Yep, there is. Greater Voidwalker, zero heavy armor. That's different. Priest with 30 damage. Oh, because why not? Oh, not that way. Not yet. Drop a beat on them. Hey. So the flame golem or the fire golem can be kept alive permanently, because the cooldown resets when it dies. Oh damn, I already cast it. The necessary measures. Alright, so let's see. Oh, shizzle. Well, this is kind of a strange situation for the enemy. A passive 70% damage boost. Why would you ever not want that in your army?
Shall not falter for the light. What is your wish? You're not free.
Mm-hmm. Oh, hello. So I might be headed to the side quest after all.
How may I say that? I'll do my best. I am honored. I am ready. Shall not falter.
Oh, almost dead priest. Damn. Alright, what now? Oh, I haven't killed them all. Oh, hello. No! No! Leave the priest be. You'll pay for your sins, sooner or later.
We shall not fail.
Still not open? What did I miss? Like really, what did I miss?
Do not fear.
Alright, there was something over here, if I remember. A few succubuses or whatever that was. So let's have a look over there. That's strange. Right, well, do you see this? I've come to a conclusion that when Greymoor and Gardon are together, they actually give a 100% to attacks of the allied units. Kind of strange and strong at the same time, isn't it? Alrighty, then let's get down to crushing some demons again. Oh, well, this is kind of unexpected. But my Infernal will prevail. Alright, this looks like a place where Demon Lord would hide. I mean, I'm not a Demon Lord expert, but... Oh, the skeletons have hardened skin. Oh.
We shall not fall.
What is your wish?
Alright, give that to Greymoor. Alright, now to buff it up even more, let's do a battle roll. Alright, send skeletons up first. And there is the Eredar Warlord.
I am ready.
Humans, show me your strength. Sorry, that was my impression on the Eredar Warlord. Alright, you're going down. Die! Don't kill any of my units. Yes. You're quite strong for mere mortals. True warriors have to be respected, and you've earned my respect. You've lost, demon. Let your defenses down and I'll grant you a clean death. Your manipulations won't save your life. Huh, you really think I'd have to manipulate you? As powerful as you might be, I could crush you with my bare hands. I haven't even shown you half of my true power. But I'm not here to kill honorable warriors like yourself. There already are too few of you. Actually, I've lost my whole interest in this conflict. For now, I can see how it's going to end. I'm going to execute you right where you stand, monster. Prepare to die. I don't think so. I'll leave it to the demon legions of this world to fight you. Farewell, mortals. We won't meet again. I advise that we simply forget the strange things this creature said. He's a demon. He only wants to manipulate us somehow. Well, maybe he does, maybe he does not. But he was... Yes, he was associated with demons. But no, he actually was... What was it? Wrathguard? I don't even know. Hey, give that to Greymoor, because he is a general, while Gardon is a butcher. I mean, Gardon could easily defeat Greymoor, or could he? Well, let's leave that to Sunday later. For now, I still want to stick with the Greymoor as my main character. Alright, back here we are again. Let me cast some flaming rocks onto you. Because they are free, that's why. I mean, they are for free. Oh, Eredar Grandmaster. Well, you're going to get burned. Roshir Nexus. That's still a pretty strange thing.
How may I say? Shall not falter.
Well, this is going well. Alright, I think this might be the source of corruption. Oh, the file fountain of life. Alright, main quest complete. Evil in the woods. This must be the source of the infection. Someone has corrupted this fountain with foul magic. It's most likely that these strange creatures we encountered are responsible for this. We should send some priests to deal with this fountain. Yes, and we should leave some men here in case the creatures return. But now let's leave this cursed place. Interesting. You humans lost fewer men than I fought, and fought quite well. Not bad at all. It's almost said that you're going to be annihilated soon. What the hell is that? Ignorant children, you have no idea what forces you're messing with. I am the incarnation of perfection, and I'm going to make this world perfect by eradicating lesser races like your own. The only thing I see is a tentacled monstrosity, and I'm going to see you dead. As typical mortal simplicity. However, since you proved to be quite resourceful, I'll give you a chance. I'll open the way to my hideout for you. Of course, the chance that you will make it there alive is next to zero, but maybe you can entertain me a bit before you die. This thing has to die. Follow and defeat the creature. Blend must survive, Gardon must survive, Harvos must survive. Master of Minds. Alright, oh, let's destroy the Fountain of Health, because why not? Let's create a second defiled fountain. Hey! Alright, let's stop this and go over here, because this is where I think that the creature is hiding at. And I think that it's quite, well, egoistic thinking that the three heroes and their units wouldn't make it there.
How may I serve?
Yes, my lord.
What is your wish?
But this encounter was quite strange. Quite strange, of course. A creature with 5,000 health that didn't die, it escaped and left a tome of knowledge and a healing rune. While it was looking like a demon, but it didn't act like one. It could breathe fire, it could war stomp, as far as I'm aware. That doesn't make it anyhow different from demons, but there is something different about it. My wish is to annihilate that creature that's trying to play God. Die. Hey.
For the light. How may I serve? The light is with us.
Forgotten terror.
I'm here. Get on with it.
Shall not falter. What is your wish?
I am here. How may I
serve? Alright. Oh.
The light is with us.
Forgotten Deathbringer. I've encountered few of you in that game. I mean, few of you so far.
We shall not falter. How may I
Forgotten fear? Trickster. Well, this is quite easy so far.
The light
what is your wish?
I am here.
I mean, I'm playing on normal difficulty. Might be why it is easy, but it might also be because of the command auras combined. Like if I had per every unit two more. You proved to be even more resourceful than I anticipated. Impressive for mere mortals, indeed. It's a shame you had to come to this forest. I would have liked to see how your potential unfolded. But there will be no escape for you. I cannot allow you to leave. not after what you've seen. Explain yourself, monster. Who are you and why are you doing this? How amusing. You don't really expect me to answer that, do you? I was sent to this world a long time ago by my master. I may have been stopped in the past by your kind, but this time, your race will be eradicated. I'll reshape this world and create an empire of perfection. I don't care who or what you are. You won't be able to do anything. Alright. Let's kill someone that thinks is a hero. Hey, no. You won't even be. Well, there he goes. I'll call upon the forces of corruption. Come and serve your master.
What is your wish? Right. I am ready. Not fear.
What do you want? Call upon. Feel the pain. I'm going to break your mind. Well, I don't care that you will.
The light is with us. Do not fear. I say very wise. We shall not falter. What is your wish? My
honor. Hey, fuck off. Oh, hello. Did I hear someone is dead? I call upon the forces of chaos. Come and... What? No! Margazar! I think the death of this creature should stop the spreading of this strange corruption. However, some men will remain here and research this. Let me guess, Doc Gardon. You want to use the power of this creature against our enemies? We have to take every available weapon in this war, Harmos. That's ridiculous! There's no way you could research this infection without being afflicted yourself! Well, we'll see. Anyway, I wanted to thank you and General Greymore for your assistance. You certainly are trustworthy. Now I can tell you the other reason why I called you here. I'm not surprised that there's something else. What is it, Gardon? There's a traitor among us. Lord Harmos already knew that I suspected someone. And now I'm pretty sure I know who the traitor is. You found out and haven't done anything? Who is it? I wanted to do something, but annoyingly the traitor is quite popular among the troops. It's none other than Lord Jennifer's himself. What? Jennifer's? You sure? Out of all our generals, he is supposed to be a traitor? Everyone knows that he's the only general who survived the Void War, yes. But we also never found out which general betrayed our forces back then. It's not unlikely that he and his men survived only because of their betrayal. That are serious accusations, Bloodclaw. How are you going to prove this? I have evidence in my base not far from here. Still, I suggest we make some further investigations before accusing Jennifer directly. He's suspected by many soldiers. Are you with me? Of course, if Jennifer is a traitor, he must be removed as soon as possible. Yes, let's waste no more time. Well, this certainly is a twist of events. I'm sorry for my coughing and for all the unpleasant sounds I've made during this campaign part, but as I said, I am still quite voicey, so please accept my apology, and I hope you enjoyed this part. I'll see you in the next one.